Hi, my name is Gerhard Kruger, and today we'll be taking a look at how to conduct requirement reviews in TestTrack. Now to get started, you'll need to log into TestTrack. In this case, we'll be logging into TestTrack using our web browser. Once you've specified your username and password, you'll need to select the project that you would like to work in. You'll now go ahead and select the requirements from the left-hand menu and select the requirement document that you would like to work with. You can now select one or more requirements inside this document and select the Ready for Review workflow event. You can now assign these requirements to one or more team members. You can also specify a due date for when you would like these requirement reviews to be completed. Once assigned, our team members will receive email notifications with the requirements assigned to them. I will now assume the role of Tony Jones. Tony will be using a reviewer license, which will give him limited access to review assigned requirements. Once logged in, you will automatically be redirected to the requirement document and you will only have access to the requirements that have been assigned to you. You can select the requirement and from the workflow menu select the review note option. You can now go ahead and add a review note to the selected requirement. Once completed, simply hit the OK button to save this review note. The next requirement assigned to us requires no changes, so I'll select the No Changes Needed event from the workflow menu and hit OK to apply this event. You'll notice the requirement disappears from the left hand side. Now to view the requirement review notes, I'm going to log into TestTrack as myself and we're going to go ahead and select requirements from the left hand menu and again select my requirement document. I'm now going to select the Show All Notes menu option. This will allow me to see all notes added to requirements inside the system. I can easily switch between requirements by using the menu buttons on top. You can also easily filter by selecting from your filter menu a particular filter. In this case, let's take a look at only approved requirements inside of this document. Now for more information regarding TestTrack, please visit www.cpine.com.